This is going to give you a real soft, wavy look, allowing your textures to really pop. That way you can go back in and rework them at a later time with another color or with more detail. So as you can see here, I'm going back in with another layer of white and re-detailing a bunch of spots.